Well, hello everyone, this is me, Christian, again. And we are indeed doing our 1,456 free-for-all match, guys. So anyways, if any of you guys are new to the channel or have had your accounts below, please subscribe to my channel. And also subscribe to my girlfriend, Harmony, as well. It will indeed help the both of us out a lot. So yeah. We got best 4 out of 5 at least. Something. Alright, enemy 3 got eliminated. Gee, wow. I'm gonna actually get him. Yeah. We got some luck involved with that. We're gonna be one of the remaining people to get our turns around, hopefully, this round. Doing some healing, which is a good part. Shield breaker, so not really an effective use. Nice try, you can forget about that. Retrieving. Wait. Oh, Raijin, I just realized. No, I really messed that one up. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. I still got the kill. Now, I don't want to give it to the first place guy, so let's just let this guy maybe get me out of here. And great, now he's first. Well, I guess this won't be much of a problem in this case, despite the facts of a lot of things that may go on time to times. But we can all agree our differences is just a piece of cake sometimes, right? Completely natural. Oh boy, this is not good now. Yes, we got our ability ready. Let's go. Man, I really tried. Tried to get that kill. We still have enough time for our next ability, at least. Oh, it's a Wayland bot, so that's gonna come in good use, maybe. Okay, we got our Titan ready at least. Yeah, sometimes I just wish this robot wasn't that slow at all. Looks like it's a Titan Onyx and it's got Cyclones. How classic. Nice. I got that kill. And you thought you would be able to get away from that me that weaselly. Well, you got another thing coming then, if that's what you think. Oh, you think you can try to dodge for me that easily? Nice try. Airstrike. Aha. Well, screw you. I just got the epic amazing KO of all times. Thanks to my 230 meter ranged radius of quantum sensor now. So this really now comes effectively in good use. Like the same thing I'm about to do to this guy here. It's able to get a little bit of damage at least. But they all need like one more KO. That's the only problem with that. Oh. Yes, he's in range. Got him. Basically got him. Stealth deny! Because of my quantum usage. Another stealth deny, what do you know? Getting the epic spectacular wins. It feels like in this case, nobody has the epic chances against me, and I mean nobody. Because now they're all just basically in their normal bots. Oh, this one's in a thing. Oh, nope. Ah, I should have saw that coming. The rockets, on the other hand, I wasn't expecting that. Gonna have to be a little more careful here. This isn't gonna be easy. We got 1 minute left. Here we go. It goes nothing, I guess. Blast wave. Tried. Oh! Nice! Nice, still get the luck. Even with the rocket surprise. I won that one, yes! I can't believe myself from doing that. Let's see, not once did somebody try to get away from me using their stealth ability. Not twice, but three times. There was three times three different bots try to escape by using the exact same move. Stealth! And guess what? My 230 meter range quantum sensor saved the day. If it had been for any of those, I would have been... I would have not gotten noticed that easily. I got almost 2 million silver, 500 power cells, and quite a few amazing components here. See here, alright. Enemy 2 had 5 kills, but he had a lot less damage output, I see. Well, this will come at a good ending. These two players were tied for 4 kills, 3rd and 4th. So this guy was the only kill that was a kill ahead and decided to range quit, even though it was doing so good for the most part. I'm guessing it didn't have much spots left in it, that's why it decided to range quit. Yeah, that's about it. Seems about right. Well, doesn't matter at this point. Anyways, it was just that round, and there's always next round to come. And you know the rest. Christian signing off, bye-bye now.